Genie Review! Welcome to my Genie Review! This is Pedro from Pedro's Top 10 Reviews, and today I want to talk about this program that it has been just released, and it's called Genie. Genie is a program by Billy Dar. He's a very famous top marketer at Jibizu and Wario Plus, and he has been releasing a lot of top seller softwares and programs about automation and posting in social networks. So Genie is another one of these of his programs, but this one, it has a group of amazing functions that allows you with just one button click to blast any link of yours or post to 23 social networks or traffic sources where you are going to get unlimited visitors in just 1 minute. So I'm going to make a short review of Genie. And please stick till the end, where you're going to see the amazing bonuses that I have to offer you if you buy it with my link. So what is Genie? This is the world's first 20-in-1 mass traffic app that allows you with just one click to blast any promotion or any post or any link to 23 traffic sources that will give you unlimited visitors in just 1 minute. It's called the most powerful traffic app that you are going to see. And basically, you're going to get free traffic from 20 sources in just one click. It's actually, it's created for beginners. It's very easy to work with. I'm going to show you. It has also a 3-figure-a-day tutorials included for free. It has also a world-class live chat support. If you don't like the program, you can have like a 365 days money back guarantee, and you're going to get results, or you just get paid $500. So I think this is the program is so good, nobody's going to ask for a refund. So why should you take Genie seriously? There's a few reasons why. Because it actually gets you traffic and leverage 20 traffic sources in just one click. It was tested by more than 20 beta testers to ensure that it works. It was thoroughly tested to deliver real human visitors. They spent a lot of money building this app. It is a complete solution and there's no monthly fees unlike other apps. So the most important thing is that Genie works in four ways. So you can work with social media, with messages, SMS, with Messenger and with email. And basically, you can do a lot of things with this. And then you just have to connect to 20 channels. It's very easy. And you do everything with just one click. So I'm going to show you a demo from the vendor and I'm going to comment on it because the demo, it has music. It's going to be better than me explaining on my own dashboard. So here it goes. So you just have to connect to the platform. This is the dashboard, and on the dashboard you can see the, you can change the language if you want. Okay, the first thing you have to do is to log with the Facebook. So you log with your Facebook account, you choose which pages you want that this app is going to post with, is going to post. And now you are linked to the Facebook. So you can see then the accounts here. Then you have the social media broadcasting. So this is an important thing because you can connect with a lot of social accounts. So first you connect with the Twitter. Opa, foda-se, isto é bem rápido, man. Okay, now you connect to Facebook. Next step, you go to the, you're going to work with the social media broadcasting. So you have to click here on social posting. And now you're going to import your social accounts. So you have to import Twitter. You have to import YouTube. You have to import LinkedIn. Import Reddit. Then import your blog, because you can also post in your blog. You also import a WordPress account that you want to connect with this app. And that's it. You have a lot of accounts connected. Now let's say that you're going to post a video. So you just click there, you create a new post, you put a name in the campaign. And actually in this demo, we are going to use always the same kind of posts. So we just copy this stuff for the title. We select the kind of video that we want to post. And now we select the description. We copy here and we put it there. So this is going to be the copy or the post that is going to show up in all our connected social networks. So now we just select the accounts that we want to post this promotion with the video. So as you see, we post on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and this is going to show the status of the posting. So you can see here the report, and we can visit the post. So this was on Twitter, and as you see, we have the description, and we have the link and the video. Then we go to Facebook. And we have the same, the description, the link, and the video. And now we go to YouTube. And there you go. You have the description of the video, and that's it. And now you can still click on share, and you can select as many social accounts. There's a lot of accounts here, and you can share, and this is going to share this post to a lot of social networks like Pinterest, Flip, Telegram, Microsoft, Line, I don't know what's this, Evernote. So we share the post to a lot of social networks. Okay, now we can do also a SEM, a messaging broadcasting. So this program basically works like automation tool for a lot of posting. So we're going to create a group here for SMS. So this is going to be the group of our message story software. So we have to get the people that we are going to send a message. So we can import from a CSV from our computer. We can import all our contacts that we have on the Google account, at Gmail, etc. And we can import and put it here. Right now we are just making an express with just one person. Of course, that if you import the contacts, you don't have to do this manually. So you choose which contact group you want the contact to be associated. And that's it. Now we're going to broadcast our message. So we just create the message, the name, we copy again, we can insert some text like first name, and now we are going to copy our promotion. So we put it here, and we are ready to send this message. We just select the API of our account. In this example, we are using Twilio. We select the contacts, the group contacts that we want, and that's it. The campaign is created and is going to be sending the message. So here we can watch the evolution of the process. And if we click, if we refresh the page, it's going to show already sent. Yes, it's already sent. So we sent our promo as SMS to this person. And we're going to see now the report at Twilio. Anyway, you can connect this to other SMS accounts. So as you see, it has worked. So this was the subscriber manager section. Now we can do also email broadcasting. So you just have to import your emails. Actually, this works like an autoresponder, which is really good. So you can import all your emails to this dashboard. You can import all your emails, all your lists to this app, and then you can create autoresponders for these people. So as you see here, we are doing again a manual. We are adding another subscriber manually. So right now it's just copying his own address. But of course you can import as many contacts as you want, and you don't have to do this manually. So now you just click on broadcasting and you click on email campaign and you create your campaign, the email that you're going to send. So you just put a name for the campaign, you put an email subject, and then you just write again the same message or the same post that we are using since the beginning of this demo. So here it goes. You can also edit the posts, which is good. So you can rewrite your email, and you can highlight some parts of it if you want. So once more, you just select your SMTP API. You choose the group of people that are going to send your email. And that's it, and you create a campaign. And it's done. So once more, if you just refresh, this does very quickly the process of sending these messages and emails. And there you go. It was actually inbox, which is really good. So now let's see the messenger broadcasting. So you can also use this app to send messages to all your contacts at Facebook. So the first thing, you have to enable the bot connection to the Facebook account. And basically you're going to connect this to one of your fan pages. You can also synchronize with your subscribers. So let's see how many subscribers we have already at this page, at this fan page that we want. You cannot, I have to tell that you cannot send messenger messages to your normal profile. You need to have a Facebook page account connected to this. So now that you have two leads to send the broadcasting, you just go here, you click again on bot settings, and you're going to create a flow with a message. Just put a name. So there you're going to select the keywords that people are going to use that is going to trigger your automated answers. So every time that somebody writes hello or hi, the Facebook Messenger is going to reply to this person with a message that you just going to post here. So the campaign is created, so you get a flow. So you can see the page analytics, which is good. You can see is it working, and you can go direct to your page. So now I'm working like a Tamadas. I'm going to write a message to this page, hi, and as you see, it's going to reply right away with the automated message that you created. So this works like a flow. And now you can create more templates, of course. So you can do like autobot automation too. So this means that every time somebody writes or comments some of your posts in your fan page or your business page, you can create automated bot messages that can be like private messages or even only comments to the comment of this person, to the comments that this person did on your post. So here you choose which kind of so this is like an auto reply campaign. And here you select the template. So you want a auto reply template. So you can auto-reply with a lot of different things. So in this case, we are going to auto-reply with an image. So as you see, it has a lot of functions that you can work with. This has like endless possibilities. It's really a very good software, I think. Because usually if you want to have this kind of softwares to do this automation post, you have to buy from a lot of different third parties. So you need to have like 4 or 5 different tools just to do what this application does, and it costs only $17. So as you see, we are going to reply now with every time that somebody comments on our post, we are going to reply with an image and a little text with a link. So let's see. We have the post there, the reference. Okay, now let's write a comment and let's see what happens. So we just comment 3 or 4 times. And we are going to see an automatic comment reply either on the messenger, because we automated that already for the messenger, but now it's going to show up also here in the post. So just refresh, and as you see, we have now a comment to every replied comment, to every comment that you did, and it's exactly the same as it was working with the messenger. So this works really very easily. So now you can see the report. And it will show you all the comments and all the posts that were automated to give automatic answers and replies. Then you just go to your dashboard and you can see all the stats. So this was a kind of a long demo from the vendor, but I had to do this because I could do it by my own using the account, but I would have to connect 6 social accounts, and I didn't feel like to lose time with that. So it was much better to show the vendor's demo. And I commented because it had music and not people talking. So I think I explained very well. My final conclusion of this Genie application is 10 stars in 10. And this is really a very helpful tool because you can automate everything well. You can connect up to 20 traffic sources and social networks. And it works all with just one click. You just have to copy the same message to everything and then you are done. And it works also very well with 4-part platforms, with social networks, with SMS, with email marketing, and also with a bot that posts and replies for people that asks for information. So this is a very good app. Okay, talking now about the prices and upsells. If you buy the front end, it costs $17, and you're going to get the software with everything that you need, that it will help you to leverage SMS, email, social media and messenger to get more leads and sales. If you get upsell number one, you get a limited edition which costs $39, and in the limited edition you're going to get multi-channel traffic, you're going to get unlimited usage, unlimited traffic and sales. And it also comes with more additional tutorials. If you get upsell number two, you're going to get automatic edition, which costs $39. And automatic edition is going to let you unlock the additional traffic features to get even more free viral traffic. If you get upsell number three, you're going to get the done for you edition, which is $197. So this is a very normal upsell on these kind of products, where the team is going to deliver for you, done for you traffic and sales, and is going to do everything for you. You don't have to move a finger. Then upsell 4, you get the Genie Reseller Edition, which costs $39. So this basically is going to give you the right to sell this app and all the products that are included in the funnel, and you can keep 100% of the profits, which is really good. Then you get upsell number 5, which is the Genie Luxury Edition, which costs $197. They are going to set up a funnel for you with your hosting and with your accounts so that you can build a list and make money out of it. So not only the funnel is completely set up for you, but they are going to include also an autoresponder integration, a squeeze page setup, follow-up emails, edits, and additional traffic tutorials. So you're going to benefit a lot to get this upsell. Okay, but if you buy Genie with my link, what you're going to get is these amazing, insane bonuses that I'm offering all the time. And basically, if you buy the front end, which costs $70, you're going to get 10 gigabytes of amazing media content ready to import to your scenes. So this is like a special collection of mine. I'm like a video and animation freak. I use a lot of video and animation tools, and I'm really picky to select the kind of images, videos, animations, illustrations, icons, GIFs that I use in my campaigns. And you're going to get this for free. Then you're going to get a lot of training videos on email marketing, on Facebook, on Instagram, and on e-commerce. And these are training videos based on attraction marketing strategies that I studied for the last 3 years, where you're going to learn a lot on how to attract people and get more leads and sales. You're going to get also help from me. I'm a full-time marketer since 2017, as well as a famous jazz musician in my country. I like to help people and to make friends all over the world, so you can call me anytime you want. But if you buy the front-end product plus any upsell, you're going to get everything above, plus a 1-hour VIP call with me, where I'm going to teach you all my hacks and strategies that I use to make sales. You're going to get a chance to mail my lists. I have like a huge 600,000 email lists of USA verified emails, and I'm going to give you a spot to email these people with one of your offers. You're going to get also my personal number of the mobile, and you're going to get 50% off on my next masterclass, which is valued at $497. So that's it about my Genie review. I hope you enjoyed this Genie review, and please, before to leave, hit the button below and subscribe my YouTube channel and give a like to this video. Thanks a lot, it was a pleasure to be with you. This is really a very good program. I'm going to buy it for myself, and it's going to really make everything easy for you, so you don't have to post individually and manually one by one every post that you do. You can do all these in a bulk manner. So thanks a lot, see you next time, and be safe. Bye bye.